Navigating and customizing your drawings can be just as important as creating them. Let's delve into how you can manage, modify, and present these visual annotations. Single drawing deletion, initiate by clicking the Select button in the menu. Upon selecting the desired element, choose the Delete option to remove it. Time frame deletion, for a broader sweep, you can delete all drawings within a particular time frame. Without selecting any specific element, click the Delete button in the upper menu. This action clears the entire time frame of any drawings. Full clip deletion, should you wish to purge all drawings across every time frame of a particular clip, a simple right-click on the action, followed by selecting Delete Drawings accomplishes this. Now let's check how we can modify inserted elements. Click the Select button, then choose your element. You can effortlessly move and redraw it to fit your requirements. The Resize button unveils four sliders positioned around the video player. Their functionality is as follows. Without any active selection, moving the sliders modifies all on-screen elements. With a specific element selected, the sliders will only adjust that particular element. Bottom slider adjusts the size, making the element larger or smaller. Left and right side sliders toggle the element's appearance between 3D and 2D perspectives. Top slider tilts the element side to side, adding a dynamic slant.